Here we are at Bradford Soap in West Warwick, Rhode Island. If you could see it clearly, there's all kinds of sediment on the rooftops. There's all kinds of sediment on the back, on the window frames, because they use lye to make soap, bar soap, sodium hydroxide or potassium hydroxide. Okay? We got over here, we got a burned out part of section of the building that hasn't been renovated. It's right next to the water supply. And this is what the behind the scenes looks like at Bradford Soap in West Warwick, Rhode Island. And then what we do is we just slowly move to what the public sees. And we've got nice green grass, a waterfall, some flags that say State of Rhode Island. And they got an anchor on the flag, like it's our anchor or something that's gonna hold things down. But you got all this nice grass in the front for the public's eye. But what's right behind the building is burned out buildings with all kinds of sediment on the roofs, with window frames leaking all kinds of stuff that haven't been cleaned for years. And some kind of fumes and toxic stuff leaking from the building. There's actually drips coming down where that cloud is. And that's pretty good. Are they magicians over here? Or what? Because I guess what I can see is that Bradford Soap has a nice front, but a horrible back. Because there's potassium hydroxide and sodium hydroxide on the rooftops. Okay, where birds and animals, they turn around and land. Okay, but over here you've got such a great little view for the public to see. And that's the lye behind how soap is made. Okay, that's what they make it with, lye. So here we go, L-Y-E. So very nice front of the section. And then they dry out your skin with the lye, and they rob the oil that prevents you from having infection, and the salt that prevents bacteria from growing on your skin. That's what salt and oil do. They're a barrier against infection, but everybody has been taught to clean it off of you. So then they can sell you lotion for dry skin, and they got you coming back twice. Once to buy the soap, and next to buy the lotion. Have a good day. That's it. Have a good day. Peace to you.